Hey guys, today I'm going to show you how to draw Jasmine from Aladdin. Let's get started. First, for her face, you're going to draw a curve and go down and then stop at her chin and then go down like this. Just extend it there. And let's draw the eyes. So from here, and there, and drop that out, the eyelashes, the pupil and iris. Shade that in. There you go. Next, for the other eye, do the same. Okay. And then drag that out. And there. The pupil and iris. Color that in. And lightly shade in. There you go. Next, for her nose, you just draw a simple curve. And then her nostril there. And for her lips, you draw a curve, then a line, like this, and then a little line, and there. You can shade that in. There. Next, for her hair, I'm going to start from the top, go down, it touches her eye, and then you just do this. And then from here, and then draw lines, and then come out. Like this. Then she has a headband on her head, so let's draw that. And there you go. And let's draw more lines in her hair. And let's do this side. Like this. Go down there, and then there's a single like piece of hair from here, and then her earrings come from here like this, and let's just finish this off. Little dots on there and a piece of hair like that. There. Now for her body, we're gonna draw her like neck right here, the part of her neck right here, then go down and there you go. Then for her dress, wait, there you go, she has a necklace right here. Let's draw that. And then, there you go. And draw it from here. Okay, next you're gonna need to like draw more of her dress. So this is like her dress part. And then she has another like stone here, just like the one on her head. There you go. And let's go down. Then draw more lines. And from here, her hand comes out. Let's just draw it again like that. And yeah. And I think she looks so fat, so let's just erase this part and come from here. And this part. And let's finish off her hair. So from here, like another piece of hair is coming out like this. Her hair is really long, so yeah. And then there's another piece of hair sticking out from here. And it goes like this. And another strand of hair. Okay, and I think I'm gonna give her like a little cheeks, like, yeah. So, if you like this video, give it a big thumbs up and subscribe. Bye, guys. Bye.